Hi there, Starstream Painting here, and today we're going to paint this Parasaur Man. Parasaur Man! I'm silly. Here he is in his entirety. Looking pretty sharp. Now we're going to affix him to the tube of holding. Now that he's affixed to the tube, we can start painting. I've decided I'm going to paint him purple. Because I haven't painted anybody purple in a while. Get out the big brush for coverage. So how's everyone's day going? I hope it's going real well. If it's not going well, I hope it gets better. I'm having a great day because I get to spend it with you. He's got a thick tail. This Parasaur person's got a thick tail. Thick. With like 3 C's. Sorry. I'm just a little sleepy. Which do you guys prefer, when I paint more anthropomorphic creature people or people people? You know, like elves and humans and dwarves. I haven't painted any dwarves yet. I'll have to rectify that. You'll have to let me know either in chat if you're watching live or in the comment section if you're watching on YouTube. Because if you have something you really like, I'll paint more of those. Paint those little butt cheek. Should we paint his other little butt? Yeah, let's paint his other little butt. Now we'll paint his back. Back to his arm and his armpit. Paint his head. neck. There. I like the way that looks. Oh, you look so weird. Trust the process. Trust the process. Okay, now we're going to paint his underbelly and stuff. All the spots that aren't dark purple, we're going to paint light purple. Like his little fingies. The backs of his legs. In his tail. Let's finish painting this hand. Paint this hand. All his little fingies. Oh. Oh, geez, it looks like he's wearing gloves. Let's tap a little of this into his arm so it looks less like he's wearing gloves. More like it's an actual color pattern. Paint his chest. And the underside of his thick tail. Do you think it's maybe a lady parasaur person because of the thick tail? Or is it a male parasaur person because of the thick tail, you know, showing off how impressive you are in order to attract lady parasaur people? Usually mini makers have some modesty involved, so since he's got one nip hanging out, I'm going to assume he's male. That's my logic there. there. Now let's see here. Let's paint his base gray, because that's a big area, and I know what color I want to paint it. Nice and gray. Now I got some brown for his outfit. I missed one of his armpits. Let's apply this brown paint, rinse our brush, and get that armpit before the paint purple dries on my palette. There we go. Got that armpit all nice and painted. This is the most clothes that have been on a dinosaur person. Maybe this is a lady dinosaur person. Need a little more brown. There. Fancy. Now I'm going to go ahead and print his bracelets and his anklets. You know what? Let's make those brown too. Nah, I want to make them green. You see good? Sorry, I keep hitting the ring light. Really do just need to saw 2 inches off the end of my brush. Now we'll go ahead and paint his glove a different shade of brown. Let's get the bottom half of his club. There we go. That little spot I see right there. Right. Now we're going to switch to a smaller paintbrush so I can get the little teeth on his glove. His little toe talon. It's okay if the paint bleeds a little bit. It adds to the effect. Although I did spot a spot of wood I needed to fix up. There we go. Now let's get those toe talons. And that ankle talon. Now his toe talons. Trying to touch up his green mustache, he's something I ended up with. There we go. Now we're going to go ahead and use the blow dryer to dry his paint faster so we can dry brush. This might get a little loud. All right, now we can go ahead and dry brush him. Make all those little details pop. Oops, didn't quite get all enough paint off. It's okay that there's a little green mixed in now. Sorry. Back in the ring light again. Now we just gotta do his eyes, because I forgot to do his eyes. And we're done. Ta-da! One Parasaur man. Done up in purple with some green accents, a brown tunic, and a club. As always, thank you for taking time out of your busy day to spend it with me. Really appreciate that. Please come back again if you'd like. We stream Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at noon central. Eastern, not central. Thank you. Hope you have a good day. Thumbs up for you. Thanks. Bye-bye.